The authorities are yet to offer any explanation for the situation, but rumors link the attack to last month's critical security breach at a local monarch outpost. According to our sources, one of the attacking titans is Kong. The city is descending into chaos after evacuation efforts.
Hey, Stace, it's Dad. Right, you know it's Dad. Stay put, I'm coming to get you. Be brave. I'll be there in no time. Just hold on, Pumpkin. This one's not your fault, Russ. This neighborhood. Cutting straight through might actually be faster than driving. No offense, Rusty. Daddy's coming to get you out of this mess, Stace. Thank you. Anyone in there?
Go away!
I'm just looking for some help.
Dad said I'm not allowed to talk to strangers.
Dad's a smart man. I used to tell my daughter the same thing. Her name's Stacy. What's yours?
Billy. I haven't seen her.
That's all right, Billy. What happened here?
Dad went to check on Mrs. Brown, and then he attacked.
He?
You know, Kong. Seemed very, very angry. Stomping around and smashing stuff.
Isn't he supposed to be the good one? Hey, I'll leave if you want, but maybe we can go look for your pa together, huh?
I'm supposed to wait for him here. Are you looking for your daughter?
You got me there, Mr. Smarty Pants. Are you sure you'll be fine?
Yes.
Okay. Stay put and be brave. I'm sure your pa will be back in no time. The kid's smart. He'll take care of himself. These boards look loose enough. Still not the best idea to just punch barehanded. That pipe should do. It has to.
Afraid the road's blocked, sir.
Afraid you'll scratch the car? How thoughtful. But you're not getting paid to think, are you? The orders were to deliver it to the bay ASAP. We don't have time for detours. There's a goddamn giant ape on the loose.
Ah!
He got that right. That's one giant angry ape. O-R-C-A. Orca. And the symbol, Greek letter sigma. You're pretty banged up. Looks like a scanning device. Maybe a life science detector? Should come in handy. That Sigma device registered a bioacoustic wave left by Kong. I should look for more spots like that. Disastrous Titan attacks. For letting monsters loose all over the world, I'd say that's putting it mildly.
You know I don't take kindly to failures. And you just failed an important delivery.
A survivor was spotted. Must have been him who took Orca Sigma.
So what are you waiting for? Hunt him down. I won't tolerate any more setbacks.
Understood. Over and out.
Fine. Let's get out of here.
Hey, you! Give it back, now!
Easy. I don't want any trouble. Just let me go on my way.
That thing belongs to us, and I'm taking it back!
This is just a setback. You could have left me alone.
Stay right there!
Why are you all so stubborn? Oh, it's not her. Thank heavens. Looks like a way through. Days people would hide inside. Now we have anti-Titan shelters in every major city. Away. I got no... Just get out of my way! had no choice. There was no one inside. I have to find Stacy and get the hell out of here. Me do that. I've got a kid waiting for me. Clean water. Gotta stay hydrated. Huh? I really hate to do this. Just leave me be. Sigma is now fully synchronized. If I'm reading it right, I could lure a Titan here. Which sounds like a really bad idea. What the hell happened here? Need to get through, though. What if someone could clear the path for me? Like, say, a monster as tall as a skyscraper. If it doesn't work, I won't have time for regrets anyway. Come on now, Kong! Dangerous, but it worked. Thank you. prime of his life.
Me.
Enemy spotted.
Hey, will you? It's a month-old document, signed by A. Jonah. That has to be their leader. Khan's looking for something. Better to keep a low profile.
You better leave. It's about to get ugly.
Just looking for my daughter. Maybe you've seen...
Abandon all hope. There's nothing here anymore. It's all gone. My daughter, your daughter, the whole city. There's only one thing left. Vengeance. I'll kill that ape.
You'll what?
You'll see. When it shows up again, I'm going to kill it!
You can barely hold a gun. Just put that thing away and evacuate before you hurt yourself.
What else am I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Talk to someone. Read a goddamn self-help book.
That's not going to bring her back. Sweet Lady Vengeance. Your embrace is the only thing that's left for me. Just give me that!
I've no time for this. Sober up and get your shit together. Or don't. I don't really care. There's nothing else I can do for you.
Hands up!
This is what it takes.
He's carrying! He's holding heat!
Run while you can.
I'll finish this.
He's here!
Just you and me.
Freaking way!
to run.
Damn, that was close.
Videos shared on social media before the evacuation shed new light on Kong's disturbing attack on the city. We asked a Monarch representative for comment. We can confirm that Kong arrived through what we have termed a vile vortex. We're closely monitoring the situation, especially since his return to the surface might provoke other Titans. Are you saying Godzilla might make landfall again? I imagine. Monarch must have some working theories about that. No comment. Look, from what we've seen, Kong's behavior this time can only be described as erratic. His movements look purposeful and methodical, but he is also prone to sudden bursts of rage. Eyewitnesses have said, I quote, "Kong looks like he's searching for something and getting mad he can't find it. Do you agree?" At this point, we cannot rule anything out. Let me ask you point blank. Can Monarch predict when or where Kong will strike next? All right, this interview is over.
It's intercepting a radio signal. Looks like the Sigma has more features than I thought.
Have you seen these? You have. I can't find them anywhere. They're not here. I've got nowhere to go.
The reception's bad. Maybe I should try tuning in at a different location. Might learn something useful. Go away, will you?
Think you stand a chance?
Kong's still here. I don't want another close encounter.
There's our thief.